Why do you want to put anything besides wood in it?
I know one thing it did handle. Do you remember what was caught in there of mine?
I remember.
And I was really PO'd because I don't know if PO'd is a curse word, so I don't want to test you if
you can say pissed.
Okay, I don't know if pissed off was a curse word, so I don't want that running total keep going up. But we were up there for like 4 or 5 days, I think.
We took the chipper up to New York.
Yeah, we were up there for, okay, so it wasn't, somebody's at the back door. I just got a notification.
It's probably Amazon.
Okay. So we were up there for 4 or 5 days and, you know, we're changing and we're doing this. And I was missing a brassiere. I don't know how to put it.
Brassiere.
A bra, sports bra. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. You were missing an undergarment.
And I'm like, okay, so this is the one time that you left Richie and I by ourselves. You went to Watertown to get.
I went to get supplies or something.
Yeah, in water. I think you went. Yeah, you went up to Watertown because you're like, look, it's going to take me about an hour to get up, hour to get back. So Richie's like, come on, let's get all this stuff bummed out. And we were trying to chip the crap out of stuff. And I'm like, what is this coming out of the chipper? We're shoving sticks in and everything like that. I'm like, oh my God.
Somehow her missing sports bra that went missing.
For some reason, I must have went. When I threw it over my head and it ended up in the day going
chipper? No, but it was missing for months. You were like,
it was
talked
weeks. It wasn't months.
Forgive me. So it was missing for weeks leading up to this trip. Like, where is that thing? And you mentioned it several times and then you found it.
I found it in the chipper.
Found it in shredded.
I don't know hillbilly about aluminum cans, but I know it works on sports bras. So there we go.
How about that, everybody?